Now until Easter, Right to Life supporters plan to be out at abortion clinics across the country, including one in Fayetteville.
They're taking part in a protest called 40 Days to Life. We've learned that the doctor at the Fayetteville Women's Clinic is welcoming the protest, as 4029's Angelica Duria discovered he did so with a controversial email.
The issue of abortion reigns as a very serious subject to the protesters outside the Fayetteville Women's Clinic and to the doctor they're protesting against. He says their cause is nothing but humorous.
I think it's silly. Standing across the street and praying for an end to abortion, that doesn't work.
Dr. William Harrison wrote an email to the organizers of the protest saying they're more than welcome to demonstrate because it'll show their children and newcomers where to get an abortion.
You know, we have a lot of new people in the area. And since we don't do any advertising, a lot of people don't know the services that we offer. So I am glad they're over there.
And he admits he even joked around in the email, telling them to look serious and to bring priests along or else it'll deliver the wrong message.
Well, I meant exactly what I said. You know, if they're going to be praying and fasting, they ought to take this job seriously.
But for organizers Tiffany Dickinson and Juliet Cassell, the demonstration is no laughing matter.
It is a very serious issue. It's human life, and it's a matter of importance.
We want this to be a positive, peaceful event and just really call attention to what's happening across the street and that, you know, children are losing their lives.
And they pray Dr. Harrison will one day have a change of heart.
One of my biggest prayers is that he would have a conversion of the heart and use his medical skills and knowledge to promote life and not death.
The 40 Days of Life protest will run until the Sunday before Easter. In Fayetteville, Angelica Duria, 4029 News.
Dr. Harrison says he's no stranger to protests. He welcomes a few a year, and so far, they've all been peaceful.